Hey everyone, in this video, I will show you how to install Matplotlib to the PyCharm IDE. First, I just want to speak a little bit about what Matplotlib is. Matplotlib is a way for you to visualize data within Python. So, we can take some data and create graphs and charts out of it. So, through this, we can take in data from a file or enter it into our code and create whatever data visualization we need. Now, to add Matplotlib to our PyCharm IDE, we must first open our Python file in which we want to import Matplotlib. Then we go to New Project Settings and select Preferences for New Projects. From here, on the left menu bar, you should see Project Interpreter. At the top again, you will see Project Interpreter. Just go ahead and select the one in which you need Matplotlib for. Please note that if you select the incorrect one, you will not be able to import Matplotlib. You need to make sure that the location you are working on corresponds to the interpreter you select here in the menu. So, once we pick our project interpreter, let's go to the small plus sign in the bottom left corner. Now we are just going to search for our package that we want. Then we select Matplotlib and click Install Package. Now, we should be good to exit the screen once it shows you that the package has installed correctly. Now, let's just type a sample piece of code to ensure that everything is working correctly. Let's type import matplotlib.pyplot. This just imports the part of the newly installed Matplotlib package and will allow us to create simple graphs in Python using PyPlot. PyPlot is modeled after MATLAB, so the graphs that you will generate here should look familiar if you've ever used MATLAB before. So, to test that we have Matplotlib installed properly, let's use a simple bit of code that can create a very simple graph. So, let's just throw in some values here into a tuple and use this as our sample data. Then, you can just copy these lines here to validate that Matplotlib was installed properly into your PyCharm IDE. Stay tuned for more videos on working with Matplotlib. We'll be creating a lot of tutorials on how to use this Python package and going through all the awesome things that you can create with it. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how we can install Matplotlib into PyCharm. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our Patreon page to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.